You know that song, "It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year"? There's that line in it about telling scary ghost stories. Who tells scary ghost stories on Christmas? Well, I looked it up. Apparently the Victorians did. That kind of makes sense. Have you ever read the original Christmas Carol by Charles Dickens? That is one scary ghost story. You know that head wrap thing that Marley wears? Makes him look like he has a toothache? That's to hold his freaking jaw on. It falls off. Scary.